your diary. And it was a long day at school, and I haven't really eaten anything yet today, but I guess that's good. I just wanted to write something real quick before I was off to bed. So here it goes.